Hello. This is a attempt at WWE 13's Royal Rumble, 10-man Royal Rumble record currently held by Yoshi Tweet at 805.41.
Here we go. King, is there any strategy for the first two competitors in the Royal Rumble match?
Sure. You'd love to eliminate your opponent as quickly as possible so you can face the next competitor one-on-one.
And I'm playing a CM Punk on the, on the Wii. And yeah.
Edge might be plotting and brash, but you can't deny he's also one of the most gifted wrestlers in the WWE.
So the way I've got the splits made up is there are...
Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake. And Edge is done. Omega! CM Punk shows how far you can get with clean living and hard work. He's made himself into one of the greatest superstars of all time from behind.
Runs where certain other fighters took longer, and also there is the reversal system.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. In the corner, just a few feet from being out of this.
However, because of the elimination system, it becomes less of a chore. As long as you can.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. That's the end for Omega.
These splits aren't favorable early on, but if I get a couple of quick eliminations in 3 and 4.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble.
The man who likes to tell the WWE Universe to just say no. Saying yes to a huge win tonight.
Pretty bad luck on some of these entrances. Some of these guys usually pop out.
Oh man, what a kick to the face. Hurricane Rana! CM Punk is one of the hardest workers in the WWE. He doesn't count on luck getting him through these tough matchups. Punk countered it. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
I'm still throwing away, but I...
Entry number 5. Who's it going to be? Here comes all 7 feet and then some of the Great Khali. You remember when I won the Royal Rumble? You did? I mean, I know you've come close. He just eliminated him with authority.
Because the finisher.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated. Watch out! Oh my, what a knee! Khali's been eliminated!
So Khali's gone.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match? And here comes the massive Brodus Clay.
Can somebody call my mama? It's about to get funky up in here.
The superstars are so unpredictable. Yeah, I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Somebody call my mama. Every you might hear, oh, well, there's like one guy that walks really slow to the entrance ramp. Yeah, no. Like, that's slow in quotation marks.
He's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there.
Professional wrestling. I've seen every Rumble match seen every Rumble match since 2013.
And Brodus Clay is eliminated.
I don't think I've seen 90 to 95% of guys run down. Unless there's like a tactical reason for them not doing shit. Call that five.
It's
we'll call
almost
that
time for the next
five.
Competitor.
It's fine with me. I just spread
it. Here comes Del Rio.
Seven. I don't waste my finisher. So if Del Rio.
He's down there on the bottom rope. Not sure how long he can hang on though. Del Rio's been eliminated.
I don't believe it.
135. That should actually put me. That should put me ahead. Of where I was last time. Oh god, he's
going
to be in here at 6.
Hopefully. About to hit out.
Oh, okay, yeah, he's going to run. Nice. I was pressing B like a friggin' madman. I also hit R. Yeah, this game's finicky sometimes.
That's alright,
that's what we got Royal Rumble finishers for.
See ya, Thomas!
I think I'm actually out ahead. Usually I'm going into number 9.
Boy, the time just
let's
flies,
see who
doesn't
we got.
It? Oh my gosh,
right.
Another one? Is it time already?
Oh god, he's gonna run. Oh my god. Yeah, usually he's not in here until 7:30. Okay, that's fine. Reversal, a reversal.
He might be done here. Well, I can't say this. It wouldn't exactly break my heart.
Oh, that was close.
Oh,
he's coming back through the ropes.
So long,
this,
Mr. McMahon.
Oh, my God. I think
number
if he runs,
will be joining
I think.
Us momentarily.
Oh, my God. It's
another competitor.
Run, run, run.
Setting him up.
Oh, and he's been eliminated.
Punk did it. Punk got a huge win.
Okay, so that's not world record. Not by about 5 seconds. However,